A multi-year plan that will help secure more than $1 billion in federal resources to expand broadband access to hundreds of thousands of locations across the Commonwealth is being unanimously approved by the Pennsylvania Broadband Development Authority today. Representative Carl Walker Metzger from Somerset County says that the five-year plan, known as the Connecting the Commonwealth, is a crucial expansion for business, education, and health care by helping millions of Pennsylvanians.